Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Welcome back. Now today, man, season one, Caldera dropped season one, day one. Now, as y'all can see, we got 55 days left before season two, man. Let's get into the battle pass. This is one of the new character names, Francis. Francis is decent, man. It's a decent skin. It's a skin. We got a Kingsley skin right here. Some tokens, a calling card. Some more tokens. The STG44 blueprint. As you can see, it look decent. I like the front of the gun. It's not it for me, man. But as you can see, the gun, you can barely tell, like, the stuff. It's not even rendering on the gun right, bro. Yeah, you know. I mean, we still, just to go off topic real quick, I mean, we still on the same app that we've been on for the last almost, this app going to be out for almost, been off for, what, 2 years? No, since 2019, Modern Warfare, bro. This is the same. This is the, and did they say they were switching it? Maybe they, I don't know, bro. Oh, no, I gotta look into it. I mean, but as you can see, we still on the same app that we was using to access Modern Warfare. This is the same app we gonna use to access Caldera, which means, man, console players still have no access to the FOV, which is, that's the biggest L for me, man. That was the number one priority for console players. They said that they was listening to the community for over 2 years. I don't know what community they was listening to. And it was what I was thought to. What they meant by communities was big streamers and content creators. And most of the big streamers and content creators are a small part of the community. And they, all of them do, I think most of them, if not all of them, play on PC, bro. That is tough. So console players, which is the majority of the community, still don't have access to the FOV. Which isn't surprising, man, because the doing up leading into release date, they never say anything about console players having FOV. They know that we've been asking for it for a long time, which is, it's disappointing, man. I don't know if it's just lazy shit they doing. I don't know what they got going up on. I don't know what's going on, bro. But you can't have console players can't have access. We have access to the FOV slider on Vanguard and on Black Ops Cold War, but you telling me when a new map come out for Warzone, y'all still keeping it the same? It's unacceptable on all fronts, man. It's unacceptable on all fronts. I ain't gonna lie, I'm highly disappointed. Now it's time to get back into this battle pass, man. We got some COD points, some tokens, some stickers, calling card, another skin. I ain't gonna lie, the skin, it looks decent. It looks like a normal skin, man. We got the titles. The titles are something new they added for Vanguard, and clearly you can use it in Warzone too. You put that, you can slap it on and then show up at the in front of your calling card, the bottom left side of your calling card, I believe. That's how it works on Vanguard anyway. So we got some COD points, man. Another token. This is a new gun. Now, I was hearing that this gun work like an assault rifle. Well, it is an assault rifle, but I heard it's better for close range, so people most likely gonna use this for the as an SMG instead of an assault rifle. If it works how people were saying it work, I don't know. It might be better as an assault rifle, but we'll see. We'll see when it come out. We got the MP40 camo. The AP40. I like this camo a lot. It's nice, man. It's just nice. I really do. I like that a lot, man. I like that a lot. It's nice. As y'all can see, I'm up to level 16. It's just because I had a lot of tier skips. Free skips for the battle pass. And they applied once I bought the battle pass. So with that being said, I'm already up to 16 and I haven't even played a game yet. I haven't played one game yet, man. Let's keep it going. We got some more COD points. Another skin for a pistol, which is crazy. We got a finishing move. We got a skin for Shigenori. Let's look at it. Skin decent. That pink color is crazy. And that's definitely an old school pink color, though. I think a lot. That skin is decent, man. You got some calling cards, some more tokens. You got the bar. The bar is one of the best guns, best assault rifles in the game right now. I think it do the most damage out of all their assault rifles. I believe so. But the recoil is crazy, and I know it's still gonna be crazy on console. We already know how that works, man. You already know how that go. If you don't got the access to that affected setting for your FOV, it's gonna be trapped. You can't have the access for the setting if you don't got access to the FOV. So. You already know how that go, man. Then this is one of the best assault rifles too right now in the game. You got a camo for it. This gun, you can get a 70 round drum on this gun, man. That's crazy. And when you shoot the gun, I ain't gonna lie. I see some people using it already. It look like it got no recoil in it. Shoot, the bullets come out quick. It's quick, which is tough, man. Another skin. This is another new gun. I believe this is a rifle. Yeah, this is a sniper rifle. It's an anti-tank rifle. So I don't know how many bullets it take to blow up a tank, let alone a truck, let alone a car. But I think this do a lot of damage no matter what part of the body you hit on a person, though, right? Look at it, bro. I wonder, can you get it like a one shot down just by hitting somebody anywhere with that rifle? That'd be OP. I ain't gonna lie, that'd be OP. We got CP points. Now watch, the first watch is decent. STG, that look like a lot like the Bone Rattler STG. I think that the color is just like a little bit brighter than the Bone Rattler STG 44 that we got. Then we got the camo for the Marksman rifle. The Tapfire, decent. We got a scan for Daniel. Camo for the shotgun. MP40 camo. Another title. Another skin. She can look decent. She got a lot of skins in this game, bro. What I mean by that, not even in a battle pass. She has like a couple. She got like 2-3 bundles in the store right now. They got a lot of bundles in the store, man. But a lot of the bundles is, man, it's mid, man. It's like season one shit. It's like stuff you expect. I don't know if they had a lot of time to do work. To like actually work, bro. Just, I mean, that SN40, that's so far, that's the best camo we've seen for a gun. The V8, oh yeah, okay, let's get back into it. The LMG, I like this a lot. It's nice and plain. I don't know if that's supposed to be like a fish or a shark on the side, but that's decent. But you know, we got the Owen. This is one of the guns I don't think a lot of people want to use. Let's get back to it, bro. I don't think a lot of people gonna use that only gun. And why do I say that? That's because, look at the clip. That clip, I know it don't look like a lot, but it really blocks out like the bottom right side of your screen, man. It blocks that out a lot, especially since some console players still stuck on ADFOV. It's gonna be like this, bro. It's gonna be like this. I'm not gonna. That's tough. That's tough, man. That's tough. That's tough. And we got another skin. Another skin. But yeah, dude, we got emblems, watches, tokens. The camo, that looked decent from the picture. I'm not gonna click on that. That's another mediocre skin for an operator. Now this actually looked like a good gun camo. So let's go ahead and click it. That's a gargoyle. I like how it look, man. This is like the stained glasses that stained glass that be in church. What they look like? This, that look nice. I mean, it don't look as like glassy, but it's, you know, they tried to do what they could on this old app that we gonna have for a minute. So let's keep it on going. Now this is the best gun right here in the battle pass. I already did this video. I had to do it again because when I did it the first time, my mic was muted and I thought I unmuted my mic, bro. But this is definitely the best skin to me. I mean, the best camo for the, and this will be one of my favorite SMGs too, man. As y'all can see, the snake skin is also the green part of the gun too. Look at that, it's tough. They went crazy with this. I ain't gonna lie, this camo might have to be called Kobe. That camo is tough. I really like that, bro. I really like that camo. Let's keep it going. We got a skin for Lucas. Hey, they got the revolver back. I hope the snake shots is back in the game, man. I hope the snake shots is back, but I seen somebody get killed quick. And then snake shots do drop people quick, but I seen somebody kill them even quicker with using the PPSH. So, of course, I'm going to have this in one of my loadouts. I'm going to have the PPSH in one of my loadouts. I'm going to make one more loadout and a half. I don't know what else I'm going to put in there, bro. I don't know. Because there's 4 assault rifles that's really good right now. The STG-44, the Bar, the NZ. What else? I think the NZ might be an LMG. The MZ might be an LMG, but the NZ-41. And it's one more gun, the Atama. I think it's called the Automata. I'm not sure what it's called, but I know it's definitely 4 ARs. I know that's going crazy. It might be more than that, to be honest. This right here, this is an assault rifle too, but I think this gonna be used more as an SMG, just cause, just look at it, bro. Just look how small it is. It's like an SMG. It's like an SMG gun, bro. You know? But I ain't gonna lie, the reactive camo is nice. That's nice. So this so far is definitely the best gun that we've seen in the battle pass. By far. Okay, as y'all can see, we got more tokens, calling card stickers. Paulina, this is a lot of people's favorite character already. You know, okay. I think she already got, don't she got a skin like this? Yo, they playing us? Let's say let you unlock this skin. I thought you got this skin for her early in Vanguard. I want to say I got this skin for her already, bro. Or it's something that's real, very similar to that. Damn, they did not just throw that in a battle pack. I gotta check that out before I close out the video. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta go check that out. As y'all can see, we got the. Man, this is the. I think that's an assault rifle. That new assault rifle. Not assault rifle. The new sniper. The sniper rifle. Just a camo for it. And then we got a token again, man. We got all that. And this is tip 100 skin. Now, I ain't gonna lie. I said this before. I said it again. Let me just go ahead and do a check real quick, man. This camo is mid. I mean, not the camo. This skin is mid, bro. Now, of course, this is for Francis. Some people might like it, but it's just not for me. It's just not for me. They could have did something way better. They could have done one thing for sure. They would have made this way better. Now, guess what that is? Make the lava on the fucking mash. Make it glow up or make it look like it's moving, bro. That's why I think the season one battle pass was rushed, to be honest. I think it was rushed. We still got the PPS down. The PPSH, this is fire. I ain't gonna lie. I like that variant a lot. That variant is fire, man. Even though I'm gonna change the clip for it, but it's fire. But with that being said, man, as y'all can see, got a couple more things out here, man. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just repeat some of my thoughts that I had earlier in the video. This is the battle pass is mid, just all around. If I had to say one thing about it, it's mid. I mean, if y'all like it, y'all can buy it. It only costs 1,000 CP points. That's not a lot at all. So if y'all got it, and if y'all see something in the battle pass, buy it, bro. If y'all really want to buy it, man. But as y'all can see, bro, I am highly disappointed. I knew when I was grinding the guns and zombies, I knew it was probably a high chance we wanted to go have the zombie camos, even though that is, to me, that in my mind, it still didn't make sense because they added the zombie camos for Cold War in Warzone. So why wouldn't y'all go and drop Caldera? Why wouldn't y'all already have that zombie camos ready to be ported over or higher? Y'all traded, I mean, transfer, however y'all transfer the camos over. Why wouldn't y'all do that? Also for Caldera. I mean, y'all did it for the multiplayer camos. I was assuming it's the same thing for the zombie camos. It's just crazy, but hey, man. That seemed lazy. Then on the other hand, the biggest thing the community was asking for was the ADFOV. They haven't even addressed it once. Why console players don't have ADFOV, bro? Hopefully tomorrow when it drops, maybe I'm tripping. Maybe they might drop a big update with that when it drop publicly, and then everybody got it. And then I'll be, even though I don't think that's gonna happen. God, I highly doubt that. But if it do, I'll be surprised. I'll be absolutely floored. If they did something like that, but which I doubt it, bro. But that is a huge disappointment because they really said they listened to the community for 2 years just so we can do the same shit that we was doing for the previous years, bro. Well, it's really like a year and almost. I think this app, I mean, Warzone would have officially been out for two years, starting when, man, in March. But I think this app really had been out for a little bit over 2 years, or maybe almost 3 years, because this app been out for since when he's playing the Modern Warfare. That came out in 2019, bro. It's 2019. That's crazy. This is the same engine, bro. You playing on this app, bro. I just want to know why we can't get it. I really want to know why console players got FOV slider access on the new games, but we don't got it on this app. But so wouldn't it make sense to come out with a new app if that's the only way y'all could give us FOV slider? Wouldn't that have made sense? Way more sense, bro. But I think that would have been a lot more work. And then I think either the higher-ups just didn't want to do that because it would be more work and it would take longer time for their stuff to come out. Or the higher-ups didn't want to do that just because it was... I don't know, bro. I mean, they didn't want it because they don't have to do it. I guess they just directed the people to not do it for whatever reason. Can we even get reasons why, bro? Like, why wouldn't y'all come up with a new app and y'all know everybody want that setting? Like, what's the problem with that? That didn't make no sense. You would think that already had that ready because how you been studying for 2 years? You can't be studying the community. That's why I said they was only studying in big content creators and streamers because you can't study the community and not know people don't want FOV slider, bro. That's impossible. People be saying that all day on Twitter and stuff too, bro. Like, what? That's the only reason why I'm really got into my head. Like, bro, it just had to be lazy shit. Or the higher ups is like, fuck it, just upload Caldera on the old app. And we gonna get everybody going from there, man. And we just gonna have the same shit. Now this looking like if this gonna be Warzone, the Warzone, this shit gonna die down again, bro. It's not really gonna stay up and popping. It's not, bro. Unless a lot of unless a lot more people play on PC than I know about. I think that's a I think that's a very small part of the community. But I ain't gonna lie, bro. That shit is garbage. I don't know how else to say it. It's really garbage. I'm highly disappointed in the FOV the most. That's the number one thing I needed. And I really didn't care if anti-cheat working. I'm gonna be honest. I did not care. I know a lot of people gonna disagree with that, but that's fine. I disagree with it. But to not have the FOV slider, bro, that's unacceptable. But with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, let me check this Paulina skin. I thought it swore they gave us a skin that already looked like that, bro. Yeah, something like this. And they got it. They got a. I mean, it's a different color than the one in the battle pass. It's a different color. And her pants match her jacket. So I guess that's fair game, bro. But with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all like the video, hit the like button, hit the share button, and subscribe. If y'all don't like it, hit that dislike button. And I mean that. I mean that. And with that being said, I got one more question for y'all, man. Why are you so shy? I ain't even gonna go out like that today because I'm highly disappointed. I ain't gonna lie. See y'all in the next vid, man. That's tough.